We're on the way down to Willits, California, to visit the infamous, notorious. And if anybody can read the license plate on the car in front of us, please don't record it, alright? I'm gonna try and blur it out. Maybe I'll just shake it so you can see it. There's the other river. I don't need to see that. The Oville River.
This is the skunk train. I know, because I've seen pictures of it.
Just hold it down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And he stopped.
And he stopped.
Okay, oh, well, fine, whatever.
Oh my fucking man. My guitar here. Hey, I got a riddle for you. If the third rail in a subway is electrified, what do you call a train person with his foot on the third rail?
Electrified.
A conductor. I think that was a pity laugh.
That one
seemed better days.
It reminds me of a movie with Natalie Wood and Robert Wagner. Black and white. She's some kind of comes in as like actress. But in the beginning they fall in love and she hangs out like in
train car.
Train car.
That Amtrak seemed better.
Like that.
Yeah, that Amtrak seemed better days.
Ooh, has it ever? My gosh, it's rusted out.
Yeah, it is.
going on the ride. Woo-hoo! What a ride! Biggity-clackity, biggity-clackity-clackity-clackity. Chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chuppy-chupp
Broken toe, but feeling fine. Less than 2% of all of the trees that we are seeing today are older than 120 years old.
Oh my gosh, no.
It was clear cut before 1920. And if you were to stand on this section of the track looking to the left side of the train towards the coast, you'd have hardly seen a single tree between here and the coast. That's almost 16 miles. Nearly everything that you're seeing right now has grown in the last 120 years. However, we are entering into a protected area that includes over 90 trees between the ages of 300 and 2,000 years old, and I'll be pointing some of those out in just a few minutes.
That's a lot of tree crushes.
Congratulations.
You're famous.
Oh, all right.
Okay, back out. Okay. Yay!
Not a sponsor.
Hi there.
Hi.
Are we taking pictures of my popcorn? Yeah. It's gonna cost.
No.
You're taking video. There's no wires. Oh my gosh. Are you having
that
a good
is
time?
Oh yeah.
Oh, we're having a blast.
Yes. Oh my god, I love that shirt. Where did you get that?
Avenue of the Giants.
What?
Avenue of the Giants.
Okay, that means I have boat trips
here. I got mine in Napa.
Oh, yeah!
It's a train.
I love that. Napa Valley, yeah.
Napa Valley.
I love that place.
Yeah, I try to ride trains everywhere in the world I go.
Awesome. I do that too. That's why I work here. I get to ride a train every day. But yeah, I was in China, and I made my boss, take me on a maglev train, it's like 300 mile per hour train, it's like so crazy. Yeah, and then of course, you know, all the trains I had to ride, inner China was crazy. But,
we'll be right back.
be waiting on the forever.
Finish your drink.
And counting every mile of the road right down.
Foamers buy tickets with their passions ablaze, they board and ride a train for days and days and days on the Green Line Express. I'm train singer, though. Let me sing a song. You swing on a board, I'll take you along. You fire up my boiler and make me shine. I'll take you for a ride on my